Looks like there's a crowd over there. Right here's probably the best because if I go any further,
you'll be inside there.
And you had the wind, so the water is getting, you know.
It's like this. The fire is right here in it.
Yeah.
And that's the building.
Somewhere right in there.
I'm trying to clear out.
That's good. So the wind's changed. All right. Now,
look at it coming out the window. Wow, that thing's fucking blazing. these guys stand around, and them three guys are working their balls off. Not fucking pulling a whole bunch of shit. You know, kind of I'm standing here.
I mean, there's nothing really much to do. They have all the water lines in service. That's an exterior call, so.
What's up? Hey, you already got water in that window.
Everyone out.
No, it looks like still goes all the way down, right? Giant cheese
Shut it off and put your phone on battery saving mode. Yeah.
Well, we're moving. We need them somewhere else. There must be a fire in that other building. Did you just go down there?
Run back out there.
Huh?
Air unit's coming in.
Yeah?
Engine 13, air unit 1.
Where's it coming from?
Bridge.
Where
see that?
Later?
I don't know.
Where will it land?
I mean, they'll probably go to the third.
Huh?
And come up.
Yeah. What do you mean? It's flying, ain't it?
No.
What's an air unit?
Air light unit.
Oh.
It's a truck. Carries SBAs.
Oh.
You're able to refill.
Oh, nice.
So I got to figure
it out. I thought it was a fucking airplane or helicopter. Oh, yeah. You know. It's probably going to go to the staging area. Right?
Most likely.
The water boy.
Pretty much got everybody.
It's still. Already look, they even got a hose in the door right. It's still burning like nuts.
Yeah.
Look, right where that.
So.
That's an old building.
Yeah.
All that dry wood. Look at it. Oh, man. This could take all night if it's done right.
Oh, we won't be here all night.
Nope. Now you see all the guys walking around. With the fucking legal pad under their arms. Oh, this is...
Sorry about the...
Hey, I forgot.
That's not... Is there anything?
Okay. Sorry about the... Not curse words. We have to get them out.
No, it's just the stupid stuff.
What's
you busting on people?
Huh?
You busting on people.
Well, I see more guys with the legal pads than firefighters.
Easy does it. Easy does it.
Those insurance guys, you know. Guys digging in their pockets.
Alright. Back. Got them coming in. That'll be a separate video. Man. Responses, I think, will be a separate video for the second alarm.
Went all the way down. Look, it's back. Did you get it?
I get it. Pretty much. Company's coming in on the second and the air unit.
You got the air unit?
Yep.
Nice job. That's hard work, dude.
That's my first video of engine 13 and the air unit.
Dude, that's hard work.
Pretty soon I'm gonna stop recording and just go live on my Facebook or something.
Now this is the reason why I need to wake you up. To the roof, steam.
Oh, right.
You have to kind of do like a sprinkler type thing.
Oh, so they do it on the wall and it bounces on the roof.
Exactly.
They're trying to get that roof out. It's all tar burning, you know? It should have burned forever.
And that's what I've learned at my time. Shoot high, stay low.
There's all